Naveen, did you see the paintings Ray's cousins did for us? They're beautiful.
No, not yet. Shall we take a walk? Look at them together?
I wish I could, but there's so much to do before the opening. The restaurant still needs some final touches, and I haven't even started cooking the main course yet.
Do not worry, Tiana. Your friends and I will help you. We will decorate all the cakes for dessert.
Tiana, sweetheart, could you come out here for a minute? Someone's got a question about the table linens.
Sure, Mama. I'll be right back, Naveen.
These cakes done in time. Come on, y'all, let's help them out. The decorations are right here. When I turned 7, Big Daddy got me a cake that looked exactly like my favorite princess dress.
Is it okay if it tilts a little bit to the side?
I'm gonna break it. Does Tiana have a theme she's going for with these cakes?
Charlotte, these cakes are stunning. I had no idea y'all were such wonderful decorators.
You know we're just full of surprises. Full of surprise, too.
The end of a long day.
Yes, and think of all we've accomplished. The restaurant is going to be magnificent.
It's a dream come true.
Tiana, look. Even Ray and Evangeline agree. They are shining down on us.
And so are Ray's cousins. I think they're gonna put on a show.
Come with me. Let us see if we can find a better view.
Y'all, isn't it a beautiful night? Ray and Evangeline are watching. I hope you can make it a good show. Constellation is lovely. Look at y'all go. I think Ray and Evangeline just gave an extra twinkle.
Thank you.
Mother, father, are you distracting my wife? Please, we have so much work to do before the restaurant is open.
Oh, of course, the grand spectacle.
Never mind him. You folks just sit right down and make yourself at home. The party's going to begin real soon. Shame on you sending your parents off like that.
But this is your day, Tiana. I want it to be your dream come true.
Lewis, you really have the place jumping!
My, my, Tiana's outdone herself again. The restaurant's a smashing success.
It is, Big Daddy. It truly is.
Whoa!
What a wonderful opening. Tiana's daddy would have been so proud.
Where is Tiana?
I can't believe we really did it.
I am so proud of you, my dear. Look, you know what they say about wishing on the evening star?
I don't think I need to. My dream just came true.